The sound of the alarm is what starts your day. You wake up and you go back to reality. The reality that you have already accepted. At this point, you're still too sleepy to plan your day. There's only one thing on your mind. You have to get to school. You don't care how. All that matters is a destination. Get ready. You have to go. Nothing else seems important until you have to make a choice. A choice to change or to conform. But you take the easy way. The car is what takes you from point A to point B. Technology brought with it leisure and convenience, but you forget that man built the machine. Every turn of that key and every rev of that engine is a constant reminder that you've given up. You've been a slave to the iron machine. But you won't let that happen, will you? How about this? Make your body your machine. With every step you take, with every muscle in your body working, you can make a difference. People live their lives as others do. They reflect the actions of society. Like social mirrors. Now it's your turn. Break the mirror and stop reflecting. Start the movement and become your machine.